embrace every single part of you.
Finding my identity with who I am, not just mm-hmm. Nia the athlete, but mm-hmm. Nia the woman now.
Now, I want to make the sports ecosystem a better and a safe space for athletes.
I'm Nia Symone, and I am the host of Come Through, a show for her, by her, where we get into some real talk about real issues we care about.
I think we have this preconceived notion that as athletes, especially elite athletes and entertainers, that they're without flaws. And how do you embrace the failure?
You're evolving now. You are now a former athlete to a coach. So what's some advice you would give your younger self or even the young athletes coming into the W?
When we talk about strength, Nia, it is often weaponized against Black women, especially in the world of sport. How do you strive towards your best in the face of that kind of prejudice?
So in an industry that draws so much inspiration from Black culture and Black women, how do you separate appreciation from appropriation?
As for you, Aj'a, when we talk about pressure, and I know being in the WNBA right now, you have so much on your plate. So just talk about how you've dealt with that, being a business owner, being a professional athlete, and of course, just being a Black woman in America.
How do you take up space as an Afro-Latina woman and as an athlete? Love it.
Yeah.
Come on, Lisa, you gotta show them. That's good. That's good. I love it.
I'm not an answer, so.
Love it, ladies, love it. Tricks and tips to owning your style and voice. Embrace every single part of you. Be confident, be you. No one can be you.
That's all from me.
Thanks for kicking it with us.
I'm your host,
Nia Symone.
Thanks for coming through.